Today I'm here to share my secret arsenal of 8 WordPress plugins every developer should know. These are the plugins I use for almost every single WordPress project I create. They make my workflow faster, more efficient, and save me a ton of time. Hey, what's up guys, Toby here. Welcome back to the channel. As we go through my plugin list, you will see how they can improve your workflow and make your development process smoother and bring your website to the next level. Now let's get started on our journey exploring these 8 WordPress plugins every developer should know about. Ready to turbocharge your WordPress workflow? Let's go. First of all, my little helpers. These are the plugins that add some extra bits and pieces, some extra features to WordPress that I always need. The first plugin is YOAST Duplicate Post. Once installed, it adds a clone and a new draft link into posts and pages in the list in the backend. The new draft link allows you to duplicate a page or post. This is useful if you want to create a new page but you don't want to start from scratch. The clone link duplicates an article but leaves you in the list, which is great for creating backup copies of existing content. Batch editing is also possible. In the settings, you can specify what content from the source should be copied. Also, the specification of a prefix or suffix for the content is possible. In the permission section, you can define what kind of user roles can use the function and for which post types it is available. The next plugin is a redirection plugin. It does exactly what the name suggests. You can add redirections for URLs with it. You simply specify a source URL and a target URL, and the plugin adds a redirection for the source URL to the target URL and redirects all the traffic to it. You also have the possibility to track errors or monitor changes for posts, pages, or custom post types. And now optimization plugins that help you to improve the performance of your WordPress website. My first optimization plugin is Shortpixel, an image optimization plugin. The first thing that you do after the setup process is to select the compression type. You also have the possibility to downsize large images automatically to a maximum size. In the advanced section, you will find many settings. For example, you can activate the creation of WebP images with a smaller file size. And you can also exclude certain image sizes from the optimization. Now let's move on to the processing page. Here you will see how many images will be optimized and how many credits you need for it. For each image in each size, 1 credit is needed. In the free version, you have up to 100 free credits per month. Now let's start the process. The plugin will now optimize all images according to the previously made settings. The images will be reduced in size, which will hopefully have a huge impact on the loading time of your website. My next optimization plugin is WP Rocket, a caching plugin. A caching plugin basically stores your pages as a static page on the server so that they are delivered faster to your visitors. This can be a huge performance boost for your website. In the WP Rocket settings, you can set the runtime for cached content. In the file optimization settings, you can specify which optimizations should be applied to your content. This is where the magic happens. You can also enable lazy loading for different content. The next plugin on my list is RankMath, an SEO plugin. It includes tons of SEO functions. These range from meta tag settings to indexing settings, sitemaps, and many, many other functions. Through the plugin, you can set individual meta tags for each content. You can also have your optimization evaluated by the plugin or use AI features. The next plugin is my favorite contact form plugin. My favorite contact plugin is WSForm. It's a great plugin with an incredible amount of possibilities. It has a drag and drop contact form builder with responsive settings so you can adapt your forms to all devices. You can easily add fields with the drag and drop editor and arrange them in your contact form. Even multi-level forms or the use of conditions are no problem. A preview function and a debug window is also available, so you can test your forms before publishing them. Sometimes posts and pages are not enough. That's where the Advanced Custom Fields plugin comes into play. You are able to create your own post type in your WordPress backend, for example, to manage testimonials, projects, or customers using a different post type. Additionally, you can create your own input fields for different post types in your WordPress installation. You have a large range of field types to choose from and they are easy to set up. You can output the fields in your WordPress template, and many well-known page builders have an integration for the Advanced Custom Fields plugin as well. And now let's add a backup plugin to the list. My favorite backup plugin is UpdraftPlus. It's a powerful plugin and has never let me down. Barely installed, you can already create a first backup of your WordPress installation. You can restore a backup with a simple click or download the individual installation packages to your computer. In the settings, you can define when and how often your WordPress installation and your database should be backed up automatically. In the Plus version, you can set up multiple backup destinations, so your data can also be backed up to the Amazon Cloud or Dropbox, for example. Of course, you can also create rules to exclude different types of data, folders, or files from your backup. And that wraps up my list of the 8 WordPress plugins every developer should know about. Remember, the right tools can make a huge difference in your development process. Don't be afraid to experiment with different tools to find the best fit for you. I hope you like this one. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe.